Hi, I'm Crystal. I'm a second year mechanical engineering student here at UBC. Today, I will show you what a typical school day is like for me. Here's my schedule for the day. I have so many classes, as you can see. The first class is a tutorial that starts at 9 a.m., which is in 2 minutes. So I just finished my dynamic tutorial. It's kind of challenging, but I'm gonna take a quick break and make some coffee right now. Hey guys, I just came back from my break and now I just started my third class in the morning. Right now my prof is talking about the popular game Among Us, which I found super interesting to listen to. I'll check in with you guys in an hour after I finish this class. I just finished my lecture, so now I'm gonna go make some lunch. After lunch, I'll usually still have 30 minutes before my afternoon classes, so I usually use this time to do some non-engineering related activities. Usually I would just take a nap, like a 30 minutes power nap, or I'll read a book and go on YouTube and Netflix for a bit. I usually just spend 10 to 15 minutes on YouTube, and then after that my attention span is just no longer there. So right now I decided to finish up Crazy Rich Asian. I've been reading this book for the past 1 month and I just didn't have enough time to finish it. So I'm gonna do that right now. So the break is now over, it's 1 o'clock now. I have 3 more lectures this afternoon. I have statistic, math, and elec. So surprisingly, my class ends at 4 instead of 5 today. I just finished 3 lectures in this afternoon. Right now it's 4:05. I plan to go out for a quick run and then come back and do more work. Everyone knows studying engineering is very, very busy. I know I have 8 hours of classes Monday to Friday. What is really important for me is to maintain my physical and mental health. For me, exercising is the best way to release stress, anxiety, and just refresh my brain a little bit. Tonight, I decided to do some web work problems that are due next week. I usually study with my friends since we can get through the problem faster and we can help each other out. So it's 11:30 now. I've been studying for my Friday test for the whole evening. Really hope it goes well. I think for now, I'm just gonna get ready for bed. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. See you guys next time.